Hi, my name's Jonathan Ulysses, resident of Space and resident for We Love and many other parties around the world. My summer has been really, really good this year. I've enjoyed playing at Space. I've enjoyed playing in a few other places on the island. Playing here for the Radio 1 weekend, where I was playing to about 4,500 people on the terrace. I closed the terrace from 10 till midnight, and the crowd were just excellent, really, really up for it. I played a lot of my own productions, and to be honest with you, it was probably the best night I had all summer. We can all do good. 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 I've had tracks out on Hot Fingers, House Sessions, just to name a few, and a couple of little independent labels as well. Can I do? There's a track that I've just done with Rosie Romero called What the Fuck, which is out on Wormland Black. A calculated risk I must take. What the fuck can I do? What the fuck? Yeah, well, this year I've been doing a lot of productions. I've been working with artists like the so-called Scumbags, Proc and Fitch, Peter Brown, Rosie Romero, the Futuristic Polar Bears. Personally, I like Carl Cox. I think he is a legend. He's the ultimate DJ. He's a futuristic, forward-thinking DJ. He plays really good music and he's very much loved. Carl Cox to me is a number one DJ out there and well worth the stature as legend that what he is. Yeah, my plans for the winter basically is to continue with the production. I've got more production lined up with lots of new artists, and I may be actually recreating my label, Ulabug. I've got some great tours coming up. I'm going to be doing Mob Festival, which is based in Brazil, and touring around Brazil and doing the massive boat for like 6,000 people. I'm also going to be going over to Dubai to do the Sand Dance Festival. I'm also going to be doing bits around Europe, in Germany, France, Italy. I've got a new residency in Turin, and lots of stuff around the UK. So at the moment, it's looking really, really good. My biggest tune would be my own tune, which is a track that I did with Steve Haynes. The track's called London's Calling. I produced it last year. I played it at the closing party last year as a tester and did a little bit of like tweaking to it. And after tweaking it, basically, I promoted it in Miami, and it's just been going all through the summer. I've got good reactions from the likes of Fatboy Slim, Armin van Helden, Carl Cox, and many, many more. So really, that for me has got to be my biggest tune. Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. I hope to see you on the tours around the globe, in the UK, and wherever you may find me. If you want to know more about me, do check my website, which is www.jonathanulysses.com, or you can find me on Facebook, which is Facebook/JonathanUlysses, or Twitter, which will be Twitter/JonathanUlysses. And I hope to see you out there. Take care.